landing feet hit with the bar, having your core nice and tight, going to be holding the Viper at one end and two thirds down the cylinder, flexing to one side, keeping the arms nice and straight, and back into the middle again.